No, I hate watching these reality shows because you get addicted to watching this stuff, you know? Then you start planning your life. So, honey, it's 9 o'clock. We got to get home. We can't miss Hoarders. No, this week's going to be different than last week. The piles of shit are going to be different than last week's piles of shit. You know, Hoarders is on A&E, you know, the Misery Channel. Every show on there is like, hey, honey, this guy weighs 800 pounds. He can't tie his shoes or wipe his ass. Let's watch this for the next hour. He's really suffering. This could be entertaining for us. But Hoarders, the problem's so obvious. You got a house filled with garbage. You need to throw it out. That's it. You know, they bring these professional organizers come over. They're really annoying because they're overly nice to these sick bastards. And I was like, so, tell me, what did this room here used to be before you turned it into a toilet? When it was this, you know? And then the idea of the show is to get them to throw away their stuff. And they don't want to throw anything away because everything's valuable to these sickos, you know? They argue about throwing anything away. It's like, what are you throwing away? What is that? What is that? That's a dead cat. Why would you throw that away? That's a perfectly good dead cat right there. Still got a hunk of fur and a claw on it. This guy's trying to break up our dead cat collection, honey. That's the best one. Now what are you throwing away? That Q-tip's still good on the other side. Come on. But if you haven't seen the show, it's coming back. Hoarders is coming back at the end of this month. It's going to be on A&E, 9 o'clock, Monday nights. Watch it with your wives. Watch it with your husbands. Watch it with your kids. Because what do you do when you're done watching the show? You clean the house at 3 o'clock in the fucking morning. We're fucked up, too. Look at all this shit. They could have an episode here tomorrow, honey. Go out front and see if there's a camera crew. Patricia thinks I'm a hoarder. If I don't throw the newspaper, you're a newspaper hoarder. You can't even throw away a newspaper, you hoarder. Honey, it's today's paper. It's 5 o'clock, you're a hoarder. Well, you have 85 pairs of shoes. Yeah, that's because I'm a good chopper. I need every one of those pairs of shoes. Chews, chews. My wife and I are trying to cut back, you know, the economy. It's tough out there in the economy, you know. Got to cut back where you can, you know. Maybe even time to get rid of stuff. There's an idea. Get rid of stuff you don't want anymore. My favorite commercial on TV right now is, get rid of your unwanted gold. Unwanted gold? It's fucking gold. Who has unwanted... Honey, what is this shit? Gold? Get rid of it! It's embarrassing. We got friends coming over. There's fucking gold everywhere. Get this single most precious heavy metal out of our house. I'm gonna put a commercial on TV just for the hell of it. Get rid of your unwanted cash.